forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way.
Okay, we are doing our Northrup Canyon hike. This time we're going to go on to Northrup Lake, which we didn't do last time. Just, I guess, time and...
No water and no food.
Yeah, so now we're... we got her hauling everything. So, actually, I've got the drone, the most important part of the trip. But we're on our way. There's behind us, and there's Enzo up ahead waiting for us. So up that canyon we go.
Love has finally showed her my way.
Well, we've reached the homestead. Came back on that trail right there through this canyon. Now we will continue on up this trail and we will continue on up this trail past the homestead and to the Northrup Lake, which we've never been. Let's go, Enzo. Oh, time out. Okay. All right, we're at the homestead. We will now continue up this way. You can see that brown arrow designating the location of the trail. I don't know if we go this way or the way Enzo went. There he is. This way, bud. Lead the way.
Say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
Well, we've gone less than 3 miles from the truck. And take a little break, a little further than I thought it was going to be, but beautiful country here. That's the direction we came from, and we are headed that way.